If you're looking for a Mexican restaurant in Whitesboro, then try La Hacienda on Highway 82. The place was bright and clean, and the service was good. I had my normal cheese enchilada with chili sauce, a beef taco, and I got a side bean chalupa. I enjoyed their chips and salsa, along with my typical Tex-Mex meal.